introduce the man who has mastered the world of Feng Shui and whose predictions are eagerly awaited each year by thousands of readers. Grabe to, in fairness sa atin. He's been featured in CNN International, London's Feng Shui for Modern Living, the Los Angeles Times, Holland's NOS TV Network, and Philippine Traveler. His clients are from Australia, Canada, Germany, Mauritius, Southeast Asia, Africa, UAE, and USA. So please, a round of applause. Let us give him a warm welcome, Master Joseph Chau.
See every one of you. If you don't have luck, you have no chance to meet me. So very good welcome to every one of you. Because why I say like this, if you don't have luck, you cannot meet me, and you cannot meet me. If you have no luck, where you can meet? You can meet the Fate Feng Shui Master. Now, this year is the year of the 2017 is the year of the rooster. Year of the rooster is the what kind of this year? What is the situation in the Philippines? Everyone, I think every one of you would like to hear what happened in the Philippines for your country, right? Now I can tell you, year 2016, the fire monkey is not so very good for the Philippines because you have election for the new president and businessmen will have some headache to how to, what is this, what will be the future will be. Now year 2017 is approaching. So now even it's 2017, if the baby born today, either tomorrow, they are belong to the monkey, not the rooster. So when is the rooster born? If you have planning, okay, it's a cesarean, your child will be born in the year of the rooster, February 3 at 001 a.m. in the morning. February 4, 001 a.m. in the morning, then your child will become a rooster boy or rooster girl. Okay? If your boy, if you give birth the child or the rooster year, is lucky. Lucky for what? Lucky for romance. Lucky for money. Okay? Now, so year of the 2017 is a lucky year for Philippines. Especially, why lucky? Because your Malacca, do you know your present house? Where is your present house? Where? Do you know? Malacañan, right? Okay. Now, Malacañan Pele is lucky, is in the lucky location. It's a good luck. So your president, today they will have a good luck in the Philippines. If your president has a good luck, Malacañan has good luck, all the Filipino will be good luck. All right. Now, of course, the economic situation in the first half of the year still a little bit a struggle, still a little bit tough for the president. And I hope all Filipinos should understand the situation of your president. For example, if you're the boss of the company, the staff should understand. Sometimes the boss also have the difficulties, right? Don't think that your boss, he is marami pera. Of course, no problem. Rich people also have rich people's problem. Poor people have a poor people problem. Every family have a family problem. Am I right?
Yeah.
So you have to understand the situation. So Philippines will become better and better. the second half, in the second half of the of the month of in year 2017, Philippines will be very good. Especially how good is the Philippines? Money luck comes to the Philippines. So if you have money luck, do you want to have money luck first?
Yes.
How to create your money box, your money luck in your family? How? Do you know that? Now, what number one? Today, every one of you attend here, I want you to go to buy a box, a treasure box or pinky bank box from SM Mall. Sometimes I don't know what floor they are selling. You buy one box before you go home, huh? What kind of box? A petty cash box. You know what's petty box with a lock? Okay. Now you buy one, you bring home. You bring home. When you enter to your house, you smile. You smile to go in. Don't make angry. If your children are grandchildren are not, don't scold to them because you bring your treasure box into the house. When you go home, you carry the treasure box going into the house. Don't make angry. You should smile. Number one. And number two, you carry a treasure box and also you bring out your wallet together. Sasama, go enter to the house. That means you bring the treasure going into the house. Okay? When you enter to the house, you on all the light. On all the light. Don't be crippled. If you are crippled, you have no money left. You have to open all the lights, even toilet. Every corner of your house must be bright enough. Because in Feng Shui concept, the ilau, your ilau is our money lucky element. If you want to have the more money luck, you can discover that all the Chinese restaurants in Hong Kong or in no matter here will be very bright. If too dark, look like the European said, hey, romance. If no, there is no romance because there is no business. If too dark. Alright, our Chinese culture is different from European country, okay? Now, make sure when you go home, open the door, smile, going in, and then on all the ilau, all the electric light. If you have aircon, on all the aircon. Open the door, toilet door, open the kitchen door. Welcome the treasure to go into in your house, number one. And then where you go? When you go home, you carry your wallet and then your treasure box. Where you go? Number one, you go back directly to your room, master bedroom. What direction? East direction. You put in the east. East direction. If you don't know, I don't know where is the east. So you look at the morning sunshine. In the morning, that is the direction of the east. So inside your bedroom, you put your treasure box inside the on the location of east in your bedroom, number one. This year. Then what will you put inside the treasure box? Number one, of course, money. How much? Do you know how much money you will put inside the treasure box first? Can you tell me? 168 pesos. So simple. Cash, no. Okay, now, what's the meaning of 168? 168 means a road to be possibility. So you put 168 pesos inside. And then you can, if you have a lock, you can put your jewelry inside, and you can put your checkbook inside. Open it, and then keep it inside in the direction of east. Okay. And then every time when you open the treasure box, you put money inside. How much? Minimum 10 and 1 peso. Or 20 peso, or 100, 1,000, it's up to you. You have to put in this way, so that your mamaya, your money luck will grow, especially in this year. Because year of the rooster is the lucky for money. especially those who are born in the year of the rooster, who born in the year of the rooster, raise up your hand. So you will have more money luck this year. So make sure you buy, every one of you buy one treasure box or pinky bank box from, I don't know from which four it for selling that one, right? Okay, you go. You all right? And then after this one, you have to buy another one because you have money. If you have money, what you going to do? You buy things, you buy shop. But it is not important. What is important? You're afraid to lose money, right? The most important thing, you have money in luck and then you don't want to lose your money, what you're going to do? You buy one crystal ball, clear, or maybe a glass ball, G-L-A-S-S, glass, made of glass, can be round, no cutting. Then you put in the southwest of your house. That means you have to buy two, because you have also your master bedroom, one in the house, the whole house, one is inside your bedroom, southwest location. Then you will not lose money. Especially all the mothers at the age of 50 up, you are easy to lose money this year. So this treasure box, both the treasure box and the crystal box are very important for ladies to avoid losing money. On the other hand, as mother, be careful, money trap. People used to steal the money from the pocket. How to steal? Cheat you. Otherwise, or maybe you buy, some people will sell something, product to you, let you to, or some of your friends or relatives will ask you, oh, can you, maybe ate or ma or auntie, can you be as my guarantor? Now, you are not allowed to be guarantor for your friends, relatives, as mother, because this year you will get into trouble. All right, now make sure, now this is too important. Oh, you have mother, of course you have father, right? Am I right? I can hear. Now, how about father? Father in the family is very important. He is the head of the family, but your father this year 2017, all the lalaki, all the gentlemen, 40 years up, are easy to get sick. It couldn't be, I'm lalaki, I'm not papaya. So it couldn't be also easy to get sick. So how to avoid sickness? Number one, diet. Do exercise every day. Alright? And also, what to do? Very simple. You buy, I think tomorrow start or 1 week later, SMO will have some brass and things that look like that kind of brass ornament. You buy some small brass bowl and then you put 6 pieces, 1 peso only, 6 pieces. You put inside the brass bowl, brass, B-R-A-S, brass bowl, small brass bowl, in the northwest direction of the house and northwest direction of your master bedroom, so that your father will not get sick, your husband will not get sick. Now this is very important, because if your husband gets sick, you then of course there's no good for the health. And also, how about your husband or your isn't get sick? Besides get sick, what is that? He is easy to get into trouble in with his career, because many people will backstabbing them. Backstabbing them. So this 6 peso coin is very important to save to enhance the luck of your husband or your son or whatever. Now, in the house, another important thing is that you need to buy the gong. Do you know what is gong? Chinese gong, bang, bang, bang. Do you know what is gong? Okay, if you don't know, maybe you have heard about the one Filipino television movie. It's called When They Start, Boom. What is the name?
Tawag ng Kahalan.
Tawag ang Kahinano. Okay, that one you have to know when the gong is boom. What happened to this movie? Now before, this actually the producer, Mr. Tony Guerra, I told him to put, he's still cracking his head. Oh, why Master Chau told me to put the gong? After he put the gong, his show is very famous. Even he had a shooting in mind for the Indonesian government to shoot in Indonesia. See, the gong is very effective. Where to put? Where to put now? In your house is in the south direction. South direction of your house. Then you gong it 6 times every day. Then no more. So in your house, no more problem at all. Now only 3 directions is very important. Number one is the south. Number two is the east direction for treasure box. Number three is the southwest for losing money. If you make a cure of this, this one, so no more problem. Another is what? West corner. West corner is that west direction of the house is to get into trouble. That means your youngest daughter is easy to get into trouble, easy to get fighting, easy to get quarrel with you. Or if you are only, and also for the family or for the office, you are easy to what? Have court case or struggling. So how to cure it? You buy red carpet from SMO, bring home today. If you do, you bring home today, you put in the red corner. Or number one piece in the west corner of your house, one piece in the west corner of your master bedroom. Then your house will be safe and prosperity. Now because especially south, now this year, where is the lucky collection in my book is mentioned? East is money location, money for wealth. Southeast is for prosperity. For prosperity, if you are married, if you want to have a child, you sleep there. If you have no bed, you put a sofa there, then you can have a baby child. North direction is lucky because if you want to go to travel, then you put a horse. Then your horse how? The horse one leg up. We have 4 legs, right? The one leg front up. Then it's big of brass, B-R-A-S-S, big of brass, then you have the chance to travel. How about if you want to get immigrant? I want to bring immigrant to United States, I want to go immigrant to Canada. So you buy the horse, it's not 1 leg, it's 2 legs up. 2 legs up like this, and you can see, you can find here, 2 legs up. Now this for immigration, okay? For example, if you want to look for a job, working in overseas country, so you buy the horse, 2 legs up, all right? Now, I mentioned east, southeast, south, southwest, west, northwest, north, okay, northeast. The last location, the last direction, northeast what? Is the promotion location. Promotion location means it is lucky for your child to study, and it's lucky for lady or gentleman at work. So how to make their prosperity? You can move your writing desk in the northeast of your house. Okay, so that let your child to study there in year 2017. So when will be effective? February 4, 2017, it will affect it. Effective from the from what I said. But you said, Master Chau, you told me to buy the treasure house now, treasure box now, and then bring home and put in the east. Yes. Today is also lucky. Year 2016, east direction is also lucky. So no problem. You can bring the treasure box directly to the house today. Okay? You said, I stay in Malayo, in Kapiti, or in Alabang, or maybe traffic. Never mind. As soon as you arrive home, you go directly to your bedroom to put the treasure box. Okay? All right. Now, joint collection I mentioned already. Do you have any questions to ask first?